I bow to the soul and heart of this august university, and also I bow to the soul of the United Nations. With the blessings of these two souls, I wish to say a few words about the United Nations. Every day, countless world progress dreams are being born in the heart of the United Nations. Every day, countless world progress dreams are being born in the heart of the United Nations. Not a division, independence, but an illumining and fulfilling interdependence is the sublime ideal of the United Nations. Not a division, independence, but an illumining and fulfilling interdependence is the sublime ideal of the United Nations. Once a country joins the United Nations, there is no inner exit from the soul of the United Nations. Once a country joins the United Nations, there is no inner exit from the soul of the United Nations. The soul of the United Nations at once inspires, energizes, and treasures all the countries alike in the same breath. The soul of the United Nations at once inspires, energizes, and treasures all the countries alike in the same breath. Every day is a fresh world service, perfection, satisfaction attempt at the United Nations. Every day is a fresh world service, perfection, satisfaction, attempt at the United Nations. Every day the United Nations is bravely slicing through stark world ignorance, division, jungles. Every day the United Nations is bravely slicing through stark world ignorance, division, jungles. Each country can offer a unique experience, delight to all the nations of the world. Each country can offer a unique experience, delight to all the nations of the world. The outer sound speeches at the United Nations at times may not produce satisfactory results, but the inner silent speeches from the heart of the United Nations do illumine the minds and the lives of all the countries. The outer sound speeches at the United Nations at times may not produce satisfactory results, but the inner silent speeches from the heart of the United Nations do illumine the minds and the lives of all the countries. The United Nations is not a mere whisper of world oneness hope, but an ever-strengthening and an ever-spreading promise for the transformation of humanity's mind. The United Nations is not a mere whisper of world oneness hope, but an ever-strengthening and an ever-spreading promise for the transformation of humanity's mind.